away we go!
Peter and the pirates, they fly to Neverland in the pirate ship and then they go to the mines. That's where he first meets Blackbeard.
He's the pirate pirates fear. The original nightmare. Blackbeard!
Blackbeard, there's something so delicious about him.
Gentle children, you are hope.
He loves being a pirate.
Those who fail to work hard will hereby know the brooding majesty of my disapproval. Burn them!
Blackbeard is like the meanest pirate around.
How many times I am not to be disturbed!
I'm not afraid of him.
The gang of pirates in Neverland, they couldn't be more surprising, eccentric, ridiculous.
Oh, these pirates, they're so funny.
You wouldn't expect them to be pirates. It's just weird.
They're very different in the sense that they dress weird.
The pirates are kind of like this motley bunch of punks, really.
Joe would want to give them individuality.
Going on!
Do they ever have mercy?
Oh, yes, they do.
Often?
Neverland is like a child's imagination, and all pirates in children's dreams should be equally ridiculous. I love being a pirate. It's fun.
Neil.
I will never bow to you.